Hello everyone, at the end of this drama, everyone got their happiness. At the beginning of the episode, Taekyu and Yeonda moved to the pavilion and they were going to hold a small wedding ceremony. Meanwhile, there were some people whose problems had not been resolved. One of them was Won-hee and So-jung. Won-hee has still having difficulties because So-jung decided not to help Hong-jun's hospital bills. But Hong-jun's letter to So-jung succeeded in making So-jung change her mind. She paid off Hong-jun's hospital bill. She hadn't completely forgiven Won-hee, but she was trying to open her heart to Won-hee for Hong-jun's sake. Apart from that, there were also Yum-yung and Dong-wook who hadn't resolved their problems. Before Dong-wook asked Yum-yung to go back on a date, he made sure that So-kim could accept his and Yum-yung's relationship. So-kim herself accepted Yum-yung and Dong-wook's relationship. So-kim knew that her father and mother no longer loved each other, so Dong-wook didn't need to go back to Song-hee just for So-kim. Dong-wook finally asked Yum-yung to go back on a date, but Yum-yung refused. She didn't like Dong-wook, who always ran away from problems. Until finally, Dong-wook tried to work up the courage to tell their family about their relationship, but Yum-yung prevented him. After seeing Dong-wook's courage, Yum-yung decided to give Dong-wook another chance. But until the end of this episode, they hadn't told their families about their true relationship. After a year had passed, they are seen as still together. And there was Se-jin who cancelled her flight because Jang-ho fainted on the day she was supposed to leave Korea. Luckily, Jang-ho's condition was getting better and Se-jin was at peace with herself. She apologized to Taekyung and Yeon-do for all her crimes. She also regretted not coming to terms with herself sooner. After all their problems were solved, Taekyung and Yeon-do held their wedding. Everyone was present at Taekyung and Yeon-do's wedding except Jun-ha and Se-jin's family. Jun-ha and Se-jin deserve not to attend Taekyung and Se-jin's wedding. They deserve not to feel happiness on Taekyung and Yeon-do's wedding day. 1 year had passed since the wedding took place. Se-jin went abroad to study and Jun-ha returned to Korea to give Taekyung approval to adopt Hanul. Then Do-sung and Dong-wook opened their new restaurant. All the families gather and enjoy their happiness. Okay everyone, that's the end of The Real Has Come and thank you for watching my video. Udah bro!